just arrived in the hotel. It's really fucking tiny, but that's just for tonight, and then tomorrow morning I'll go and transfer into a room where I'm gonna have Alex and Greg meet me there. So anyway, cuddlers, this is the Sunday night. Tomorrow is the big podcast event that you're all missing out on, but I don't feel bad because fuck is all. Important thing that I wanted to point out to you all, that in honour of this great event, I decided to wear my Clown from the Neck Down pyjamas, so that's good, isn't it? Thought you'd be really excited to see me Clown from the Neck Down. Going, cuddlers, it's pretty fucking exciting now. I've just checked into mine, Alex and Greg's room. Holy fucking shit, dudes. Alex just rang me. I'm about to go meet her downstairs. A little bit red in the face because I got totally excited just then when she rang, so. Alex, turn around and say hi.
Hi.
Greg, getting ready and all pretty. And me looking hot. The winter is long in the city, and that's the way I like it. So please. Someone has to break the ice. Hi, Danny. It's Beth here. Hope you're all right in Switzerland. We're about to go in and see the live pod cuddle, and it's going to be awesome. And I've just met like maybe 20 cuddlers.
Oh my god, everyone, it's Kat.
It's
look
Kat.
At him. It's Kat.
He's a real
thing. Oh my god.
Look. I'm touching Kat.
She drank a beer with Coca-Cola, and that's the way I like it. And that's the way I like it. She told me about the winds from Santa Ana, and that's the way I like it, and that's the way I like it. She told me she loved me.
Hey everyone, Greg and I just get back to the hotel. We are absolutely fucking rooted. Alex is still out with everyone, having a great time. 10 past 2. We are rooted. I've got my assignment to do tomorrow, so I need some sleep and I need to eat because we foolishly didn't. I like to eat at least every hour, so I was like wasting away. We went to the podcast, and then we went to see a show where Dave did stand up, which was really, really impressive. But it was really good, and Wil Anderson did a show and a few other Australian comedians, and it was really funny and really exciting, and we met lots of cuddlers. So yeah, Greg and I are going to hit the hay. Tomorrow we're going to go see Wil Anderson, and we'll keep you posted.
Good Charlotte on the radio, and that's the way.
Howdy.
I like it.
Hey. Hello.
It's what day is it?
It's Tuesday.
Tuesday afternoon.
3:30 in the afternoon.
We're off to see Will. Fuck, are we seeing Will?
Yeah, we're seeing Will tonight.
We had the cuddle last night.
It's been a very busy day.
Awesome.
I'm here.
We're off to get some food because this place is great for food.
We're going to show you a little bit of Melbourne, so come for a walk with us, check it out.
Strap yourself in.
Join us.
cars are all relatively new in Australia, so this is generally what we do to get around. And of course, they're pretty.
Before we go back, have a shower, drink some beer, get some Asian, get some Wil Anderson into us.
Hey, look, you guys. They're upside down.
True Australian.
How funny. And this is what we're doing tonight. Wil Anderson is hilarious, because, do you get it?
You're a hard act to follow. Such a fine looking fellow. I hear your belly is yellow. You're a hard act to swallow.
There's a pie face. I just want to show you that because you're going to hear that when you listen to the live podcast. So just so you know.
And you get to probably have the biggest night of all of them tomorrow night, so you ain't seen nothing yet, Greg. Because I can't go. Sad face. Hey! This is Jala in her clown costume, her clown formal, because we're going to see GB tonight. You guys, I saw Jala in her underwear before.
Yeah, you did.
Jealous. Greg, what are you going to offer? Floppy
get
hair.
Stuck out.
Oh my god, do that again.
You guys all had part in choosing these shoes. They did arrive. They fit like a glove. Or a shoe.
Jala and I have been having lots of fun realizing that we're, as we were growing up, we watched a shitload of the same comics. Greg's in the closet. I love you. I love you, Daddy.
Cuddlers, I just got home from the going to see Greg Barron tonight. I went and saw Justin Hamilton beforehand, and it was really, really fucking good. Like, met up with the others. We went to see Greg. Greg was just excellent as usual. So we went in there with Greg and Will and Charlie were in there. Will came running up pretty excited to introduce us all to Charlie. And like this whole day, Alex and I have been really mopey about the fact that we have to go home. Alex and I are staying another night. It's gonna be worth it because the toe fuddle is tomorrow night. And yeah, I just really, really wanted to see it. And the bad timing had been just totally crushing me all week. So I was really glad when Alex said that she wanted to stay. Okay, bye bye, cuddlers. Buddy, we are in our new hotel room that Greg got, not planning on having us. So it's just one big bed, but it's delightful. And here is Greg's new tattoo that he got today.
Stealing hearts was your pastime. I saw girls falling hook line. You stole kisses and threw them aside.
Such a squee! We're going to the Super Bowl.
Suffering from severe exhaustion, I'd be making some kind of noise.
Lining up, ready to go into Super Pod. Kat's here.
It's Kat!
Beth. Excited.
have just come from the super club. Oh my god.
You enjoyed it? Best thing in the world? Everyone should kill themselves now for missing out?
Totally.
Guys, your fucking head's gonna explode when you download that shit.
Alex, what did you think of the show?
I had a fabulous time. Thank you, Danny, for all the messages beforehand. Super duper love you.
Good day. Huh? Wombats? You missed them, so kind of fucked off there. Melbourne's very nice.
Compared to what?
Compared to other fucking places that aren't as nice.
Hello, America. That's how I'm starting. Like, I'm the president. That's what I'm going to start with. Hello, America. If you're watching this, I'm dead. No, this is how good the show was tonight. It was honestly, it made me regret that I've tried so hard doing other things. Like, four of us just walked down on stage tonight and talked shit to each other, and I could have done it for a day and a half. These people are geniuses. And then at the end, actual audience members, including the incredibly hot women who are filming this right now. Like, literally hot women. Hot women don't come to comedy. That's not how it is. You're meant to be, like, lovely, but nerdy and a bit weird, like I might make a suit out of your skin, women. And that's
we'll
not
do
what
that.
You... Oh, okay, yeah. Cool. Okay, all right, that's fine. Now I feel okay about it. Here's the best bit. Someone bought me a flash drive, like a USB. Of Batman.
Oh, wow. That's like, pretty fucking cool.
Literally, if I could just do gigs and people bought me Batman shit, I'd be a pretty happy guy. I'm going to put porn on this. And then I'll be able to combine my two major interests, Batman and porn.
Yes.
Here's what was good about tonight's show. Fucking me. Dave dropped the ball. It was disappointing. Will was handsome, but that gets old really quick. Charlie was exciting, but it was like having a baby on stage. It was like, oh, let's cradle it, and then let's change it, because now it stinks. I brought what I like to call golden awesome. I just brought it, Danny. It's what I did. Would have been better if you had been with us, because I think you would have enjoyed it. Oh, the rest of you, everybody, you guys, you should have been here, because we all experienced something that you will never know, and we forgot to record it. But that's the other fucking part. We made a mistake. We didn't record it. I don't mean any of that. I'm high on affection from people in clown outfits, because that's what this weekend has been. Nothing but I'm going to go home and kill myself, because my life will never be this good.
We're all thinking the same.
Yeah, we're doing the same thing.
Yeah, you guys are all going to go home and kill yourselves?
Yeah.
Let's do it, guys. The mass suicide is on. We said we'd do it, guys. We die as a pack tonight. We die as a pack tonight, everybody.
Mass cult suicide.
Danny, if you're anybody who's watching this, do it.
Yeah.
Do it. Pause. Get yourself whatever, however you want to do it. Do it by Tim Tam, but let's fucking do this thing.
Don't ask me what you know is true. Don't have to tell you I love your precious heart. I was standing, you were there. Two worlds collided, and they never tear us apart.